for that. Keen Watts out.
Here we got the thumbs up from the referee. Thank you very much. Timekeepers ready. Competitors set, go. Away we go with the first of four. We got some good shearers on the board this time as well. Eckhard Reinplecht from Austria. Way into the belly goes on stand number one. Christophe Riffaut from France on stand number two. He's a good shearer. These Frenchmen can really get around him. Julio Cesar Gutierrez from Iceland on stand number four. Belly comes off. He flicks it out to the wall handler. Down into the first hind leg. He drives. Ooh, just kicked away from him there, but he just lifts it up. He's a big, strong man. He won't have any trouble keeping that sheep under control. Jaime Collera Casaran from Spain. He's a good shearer, this man. He's been shearing at New Zealand a wee bit, and he goes real good. Daniel Crayer from the Isle of Man. Right through the long blow he goes. Turns for home. Good shearers, these boys from the Isle of Man as well. Both of the team members, very capable men. Daniel Crayer down over the last front shoulder. The big fella, he's going to open them big shoulders up. He's going to take up half the stage, ladies and gentlemen. Right down onto the back leg he rolls. Another couple of shots over the back leg. And out that one goes, sheep number one in 1:10. Good time for Daniel Crayer for the Isle of Man.
The next man, Christopher up here, is Christophe up, stand number two from France. And he goes, ladies and gentlemen, Egan Hard from Austria up there, stand number one. He's pushing hard as well. But Julius Caesar there, stand number four from Iceland. But don't rule out that man from Spain there, John Clark Casseron. He's pushing hard. Sure, now in Scotland last year up there, and with Dougie Steele in Stirlingshire. But it's that man up there, big Danny Greer. Up the undermine he comes, the big man just can't warm up, the big bear of a man that he is. He cleans round the back of the head, that man, he's pushing hard. In goes the Spanish boy in stand number five, in goes the Austrian up here in stand number one. But Julius Caesar's not far away, he's been the finishing touches. But look at big Daniel Crear, ladies and gentlemen, the big youngster up there in stand number six. Shearing his first open, up and open, he's now representing his country up here in the World Championships, over here at the Golden Shears in Gorey. Down the last side he comes, making a cracking job. He's just getting livened up. He starts pushing the big shoulders, ladies and gentlemen. He's pushing hard there. Down the last side he comes, Pete.
Yeah, great shearer there is Daniel on stand number six over there. Jamie Corella, up the neck and away he goes. He's got a lot of sheep short here since he came to Ireland. Loving those sheep here in competition. In goes Christopher Renault from France. Come on, cheer on the French boy here, ladies and gentlemen, as he goes in for sheep number three. Eckhard Reinprecht from Austria. Round the back of the head, drops down into the long blow. He's loving those sheep up there. Julius Caesar, all the way from Iceland. He steps up the neck and away he goes there. Come on, cheer on the Iceland boy up here, ladies and gentlemen. Up the neck and away he goes there. Couple of blows, round the back of the head. Christopher there, Riffer from France. He's clean, sweeping undermine. Watch those big blows going into that undermine. Up the neck and away he goes there. He's loving those big hogs up there. Is Christopher from France. Round the back of the head. This boy was built for shearing. And what about Jimmy Carrella down the last side from Spain? Couple of flicks over the tail head. He's having a good shear up there with his big red jersey on him. Down the last side. Down the portal she goes. He goes in for number three. And it's Daniel Carrera there. Down the last side. He's beginning to set the pace there. On stand number six over there, Norm. He seems to be shearing very well there on stand six.
Oh, he certainly is. But Christophe Riffaut, keep an eye on that man. He set out after the Manxman. Down the last side, he pulls Christophe Riffaut. He's pulling him back. He's reeling him in like a big fish. The Isle of Man, Daniel Crayer. Once he gets that one out, the holy hops in. Christophe Riffaut, he's right there with him now. He's making a race of it. The Frenchman on stand number two, Daniel Crayer. The big fella on stand number one. He has to sleep with the light on, ladies and gentlemen. It's not because he's scared of the dark, it's because the dark is scared of him. Right down the belly he goes into the first hind leg. Christophe Riffaut from France winds into it as well. Another couple of shots up down the mine. These guys are together. Who's going up the neck first? The Isle of Man, the Manxman. Oh no, it's the Frenchman. Up he hops. Breaks it open. Daniel Crayer still right with him, the big fella. He won't lie down, that's for sure. Round the back of the head he goes. Christophe Riffaut, round the back of the head also into the first front shoulder. They drop together. The rest of the field, Jaime Collera, Clasaran, right round onto the last front shoulder. Julio Cesar Gutierrez. Undermine time for him. Eckhart Reinplecht. Down the last side, he pulls on sheep three. But Daniel Crayer, he's bored in the wee bit. He's bored in, all right. Down under the leg. Cleans it off, drops down into the flank on the last side. He's half a blow ahead of Christophe Ruffo now. The Frenchman on stand number two. Oh, they're making a battle of it, these two, right out onto the back leg. Who's going to be, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, the Frenchman just pipped him at the post. Daniel Creer, Christophe Ruffo, what a race those two had.
What a tremendous sheer there with the Frenchman in stand number two. Christophe just pushed right back arm there. But who's going to be next? It's that man from Spain. Do you know, Coral Cesar, down pops the belly out there. Up comes that man in Austrian stand number one. Up the neck he comes. Sharing a cracking job there, ladies and gentlemen. But Julius Caesar turns the corner for home. Down the last side he comes in sheep number three. He's still got one left in the pen. But that man from Spain is Remedy from Spain out there to shout this boy on. Up the neck he comes. Already been there and done that. Is that man from Austria up there in stand number one. Drops down on the long blows he goes. But Julius Caesar's pushing hard there. He's not the long. He'll win for his final sheep out on the board. Down the last side he comes here, down to the flank, just keeping it right. But already turned the corner. Is that man up here in stand number one? The man from Austria, ladies and gentlemen. Shout him home, ladies and gentlemen. Down the last side he comes, this man up here in stand number one there. Another three blows and he'll be reaching for the corner. But it's this man from Spain is pushing right back at him as well. On the long blows he goes. Another blow and he'll turn the corner for home. But away goes stand one there, Peter.
Yeah, Jamie Carella there. He's having a good cheer down the last side. And away he comes there, the Spanish boy. Out comes Julius Caesar. He got a big, big hug this time, but he's a big, big boy himself. He loves those big sheep up there. The bigger the sheep, the nicer they are for shearing. Once they've got plenty of flesh on them. It's Jamie Carella down the last side. And away he goes there, the Spanish boy. Come on, cheer him on, ladies and gentlemen. Shove him down that portal with sheep number four on the board. Couple of flicks over the tail head. Down the Porto Chico's. Let's hear it for Jamie Carella Carreson on stand number five. Julius Caesar, he turns, breaks open the undermine there. The big boy from Iceland, just because you're last up there does not mean by any way that you're not going to make that big final later on. You've got to keep the quality right. Round the back of the head and away he goes there. That's big Julius Caesar all the way from Iceland, ladies and gentlemen. I wonder where he got that tan from. I reckon it's fake. Julius Caesar, he drops down into the long blow there. He's shearing on stand number three there, four. What a good, good shearer this boy is. Loving those big sheep up there is Julius Caesar. Couple of flicks. He'll soon turn for home and come down that last side. The big boy there from Iceland with his fourth and final sheep on the board. Come on, cheer him down that last side, ladies and gentlemen. It's not easy up there on your own, but he's making a good, good job there. He's shearing off that flexi dropper. A lot of those boys shearing up the flexi dropper, but once you start shearing with the solid dropper, you'll never go back to the flexi again, because that solid dropper is spring-loaded. You got to have the sheep in the right position. It'll help improve your shearing. Down the last side he comes. Julius Caesar, ladies and gentlemen. Up the flicks over the tail head, the boy from Iceland. Come on, let's hear it for him. Cheer him down that portal. With his fourth and final sheep on the board. Oh, that was a good, good shear.